This video shows the DXF import function, the use of div lines, and the use of macros to convert them to buildings or roads. Let's start with a new empty model and start by importing a DXF file. Here you select the DXF file. A DXF file can contain many layers of information, and we want to convert all this information into div lines. Div lines are items that have no influence on the calculation but can be used and converted into other items. So here you see all the layers that are included in the DXF file. As we do not know yet which layer represents what information, we select all layers. So after importing, all layers are converted into div lines and now they are part of our model. We select one of the div lines by double clicking on it, and we see that this div line has a certain description. That's a facade description. In this case, the road has another description. Let's start by selecting all div lines with the description what's presented here. So we copy this description to the clipboard by copying it, and then are using the search and select option, edit, search and select, to select all div lines with the same description. Here we paste the description that we have just copied. Okay, so now we have selected all div lines with this certain description, and these div lines we want to convert into polygon buildings. So we're going to start a macro, and this macro can convert certain item types to other item types. And with the file field info option, you can see what is the code for each item type. So a building is the BLD code. Okay, so we have to key in BLD because we want to convert the div lines to buildings. So we say start macro. We have to wait until the macro is finished. So now we see that all these div lines are concatenated automatically and are converted into polygon building items. So we're going to do the same with the roads. Here we see a div line that represents a road. We copy the description field again, and we are going to search and select all div lines with the same description, with the road description. Okay, so this is in fact the layer name of the DXF file. We're going to execute the macro again. Now we have to know that the road is an RAD item. Start the macro. And now these div lines are converted into roads. This concludes the demonstration. Thank you for your attention.